Ladies and gentlemen, graduates, friends, family, a very warm welcome to this virtual graduation ceremony. We wish this was face-to-face, but unfortunately, we've had to take the necessary means to enable this graduation to take place whilst preserving the risks associated to having a face-to-face graduation. I'd like to welcome my colleague, Nonkululeko. Nonkululeko, morning. How are you doing?
Good morning. How are you, Adam? I'm doing well and excited because of this graduation, you know.
This is the second graduation ceremony for today. Nonkululeko's voice is still in top shape, considering the 700 odd names that he's read out today. But, you know, we've been enjoying ourselves and we'd like to welcome you to the party. So without further ado, I would now like to ask you all to be upstanding for the formal graduation march. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain upstanding for the national anthem of South Africa. Aren't we? Probably the only advantage of having a virtual graduation is that we could have muted that segment so you didn't have to listen to NK and I singing along to the national anthem very proudly. I hope you were singing along proudly wherever you are. You may be at home, you may be at your office, you may be surrounded by family and friends and those that mean most to you to share in the celebration of you, the graduate. So without further ado, I need to introduce myself. I'm Adam Kelly. I'm a proud member of the Richfield staff and an exceptionally proud to be representing Richfield, as I mentioned, alongside my colleague NK. Without further ado, I'd like to hand over to him to do the opening prayer. Thank you, Nkem.
Definitely. I would like to ask all of us to bow our heads and pray. Almighty and everlasting God, the creator of all things, both great and small, the giver of life and all good gifts, we bow before thee this morning on this auspicious occasion of our certification and award ceremony. And we humbly ask you, O Lord, to bless our function, bless our students who are graduating today, our parents, our well-wishers, our institution, Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, and all the staff members who make sure it is the best university institution that there is. We thank you for the manifold blessings you have bestowed upon us, upon our students and our college. Dear God, we ask you to guide our graduates as they go out into the world to impart their skills, their knowledge, and expertise. Instill in them a sense of positive contribution, that which will lead towards the growth, development, and upliftment of our beautiful South Africa. We ask for your presence to bless this occasion, and may you guide and assist us throughout this function. And even as we conclude the ceremony, we ask for your protection and your mercies. And we ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, NK. Rodihlahla Nelson Mandela famously said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." And while this quote may be on the wall of every educator or feature very prominently in the research article and opinion pieces on education, it couldn't be a more relevant note in the context of South Africa today. With the unemployment rate recently being reported to be at new highs, the importance of differentiating yourself and standing out has never been more. Richfield acknowledges this and has built a tech-focused and tech-enabled curriculum that prepares graduates for the digital age. The work integrated learning module further assists in the transition into the world of work. I, Adam Kelly, am excited to announce the implementation and launch of Richfield's Career Services, a platform on our website, which is soon coming very soon, that will be for students and alumni to access jobs, public bursary links, free career-ready courses, as well as unique benefits for Richfield students and alumni. Today is a very special day, a day that all of us wish could have been face-to-face engagement. Richfield did everything we could to try and make it possible. However, the risk was simply too great. And with the safety of all stakeholders being of paramount importance to us as an institution, we were forced to switch to a virtual graduation. Don't let this stop you, though. We want this to be as engaging as possible. This is a production, after all. It's something that is exciting and a celebration. And with us standing here on this virtual stage and you being part of it in every way through the means of technology, we welcome you to participate. Use the chat, use the Q&A session. I think it would be wonderful for you to engage on social media using the hashtag Richfield Virtual Graduation. It's already been trending this morning with the first session, and I think it's up to the second session of all the graduates and family members and friends to continue to keep it trending. So go on to social media. When your name comes up on the screen in the presentation, take a photo, share it, acknowledge it, celebrate it publicly. And speaking of which, this is a public event. The live stream going out onto the YouTube channel, there's various YouTube links. The YouTube link will be posted in the chat for you to share with your family and friends that may not have had the Zoom link. So to really encourage all of them to be part of this, because this is your day. So as I look out through a camera at all of the graduates, I must say I am exceptionally proud of all of you. the resilience that you have shown over the last 18 months to ensure that you've completed your qualification is commendable and an achievement in itself. As I mentioned, this is your day. This is your family and friends' day, and this is a celebration of this incredible achievement. Without further ado, I would like to formally declare that this convocation is duly constituted. With that, I'd like to hand over to our Group Chief Academic Officer, Shireen Chengadu, to say a few words of welcome to the graduate class of 2019 and 2020 that join us today.
Welcome. Congratulations, Richfield class of 2019 and 2020. Oh my word, you've made it. Even in that hairy time of COVID-19, you managed to graduate on time. You managed to get here today and cross that finish line despite that volatile, ambiguous, complex time that COVID-19 slapped on all of us. That is a mark of resilience. That is a mark of self-management. You have now entered this new world of work and life. Working from home, how amazing. You may have gone through interviews virtually for your first job. You may have started your first job working from home. And you may have learned to manage and balance and merge work and life. And this is the beautiful new way in which we celebrate you as our graduates of Richfield. You have the tools and techniques and strategies to succeed. You've proven it. And you've come to this point not on your own. We owe gratitude. You owe gratitude to your parents, your guardians, your sponsors, your lecturers who cumulatively got you to this point of success. Let's take a moment to acknowledge those significant others who were part of that ecosystem in which you got to this point. But more importantly, as you cross this stage of graduation today, as you receive your degree or your diploma or your higher certificate, or your post-grad qualification, what is more important is that you go on to make your mark in business, in government, in society. You are entering this wonderful world of digital disruption, and it doesn't matter which sector you enter. Digital capabilities are going to play a critical role. And you know at Richfield, we celebrate IT prowess and capabilities. And you must remember that even if you've gained your first qualification, your undergrad qualification, your first postgrad, maybe your honors, remember Richfield has heard you. We now have a master's in business administration. And there will be other postgrad qualifications to follow. Remember, this is your home. Come back to continue your lifelong learning journey with your alma mater. We wait to welcome you back to this institution that you have been a part of. But more importantly, as we conclude the graduation service today, in a safe manner, I urge you to go and celebrate you. You've done the hard work. You've done the hard graft. You've got that piece of paper. Before you head off back to work or home, find a moment to celebrate with your loved ones. You deserve the celebration.
Thank you very much, Shireen, for a very warm welcome and lovely address. I'd now like to move on to the vote of thanks. And what I'll be doing is calling on the deans of the respective faculties to welcome the graduates of their respective faculties. So without further ado, I think it's great that we start off on something that Shireen mentioned. She mentioned the words come back. She mentioned the words, continue that academic journey, continue the lifelong learning that Richfield promotes beyond just the postgraduate courses in the form of our honors programs and our masters in business administration, but all of the executive education content that Richfield continues to develop, to make sure that you remain relevant within the working world. So with that, I'd like to call on Dr. Stephen Akandwanaiho, who is the Dean of the Faculty of Information Technology. And he'll be welcoming those students that came back. He'll be welcoming the BSc Honours in Information Technology graduates. So over to you in our KZN studio, Dr. Stephen.
Thank you, Adam. Again, with a very warm heart, filled with a lot of excitement today, Adam, and by the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confer the Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Technology on all the qualifying candidates whose names appear on the official program and the presentation that follows. Congratulations, and we are very proud of you.
For the Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Technology, in the distance learning category, Vincent Pillay. Brian Williams Babela. Dylan Ramdas. Dimakato Goodness Masite. Terry Ndumiso Koza. Mbalente Zondo. Yao Owusu Boyake. Shiluwa Phillips Mateula. Mikaela Bianca Pillay. Ryan Suleiman. Musimane Yan Kekana. Samuel Ramizi. Kumuto Pamela Moore. Rulane Joylet Kobeni. Prikos Nkabinde. Nogutula Nisi. Simon Jankesh Rikoto. Nalana Franz Mbiatuna. Sindiso Beauty Mleje. Tusani Joseph Chwara. Linda Dube. Achith Rampusad. Chifiwa Jane Netisanda. Sindiswa Makosazana Khatebe. Nomalanga Violet Maguila.
with that, I'd now like to welcome Dr. Raj Tulsi. Again, he's the first time we're introducing Raj to this second session. Dr. Raj, I gave a warm introduction earlier in the first session, and one of them was a notable look at the gray hair on his head. And yes, a lot of it is formed by the wisdom that Dr. Raj has accumulated over the years. But I think one or two strains has been because he's been one of the chief organizers of this virtual graduation, which was no mean feat, considering it was the first of its kind within Richfield. Dr. Raj has done an exceptional job in bringing all of the stakeholders together to make this possible. And I think this is a great opportunity to formally thank him for that. So a big thank you from me and the rest of the team on behalf of all of the graduates and everyone participating today, Dr. Raj, but also a very warm welcome to you down in our KZN studio.
Thank you very much, Adam. Thank you. Thank you so much for those kind words. Yes, it's been quite a challenge to put this together, but we are here. At this juncture, it is my pleasure to confer a unique qualification that Richfield has. It's called the highest certificate in the recognition of prior learning. It is the only qualification of its kind in the country. There is no other higher education institution that has a qualification of this nature. So I hereby, with the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, confer the highest certificate in the recognition of prior learning activities on all the qualifying candidates whose names appear on the official program and the presentation that follows. Congratulations to all of you.
The higher certificate in recognition of prior learning activities. Distance learning. Calvin Dayachand. Trusha Singh. Geraldine Niker. Nathan Bachu. Josiah Kuza. Wiarazi Chinembiri. Lizanne Isaacs. Kosi Nompumelelo Innocentia Mulala.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now welcome back another one of our colleagues down in the KZN studio, Mr. Freedom Vesey. He is the Dean of Commerce. And Freedom, over to you down in the KZN studio to welcome the graduates of your class.
Good day, everyone. By the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confer Diploma in Business Administration 2-year. On all the qualifying candidates whose name appear on the official program and the presentation that follow. Congratulations.
The Diploma in Business Administration. From our Devon campus, number 44, Joe Slovo Street. Asive Gu. Jaren Govender. Togozani Shozi. Ntombikona Busisiwe Zulu. Gifty Simamgele Ndabeni. Petelo, Notando, Ngobo. Nkazimulo, Sibiya. Pratishka, Ramlakan, Supasada. Wandile, Clint, Justin, Komu. Minente, Brilliant, Ntembu. Sinokubonga, Mpele. Tembega, Nokubonga, Butelezi. Snetemba, Sebenzile, Mkwanazi. Bakonze, Masiza. Samgelesiwe Trinity Zwane. Onele Mbebeza. Nomfundo Nontetelelo Miende. Nkazimulo Sibiya. Londega Mzuza.
Congratulations to those Diploma in Business Administration students for the two-year qualification. We now bring in, cross live to our KZN studio, where we would like to bring in Mr. Arno Meyer, who is the Dean of Business Administration, to welcome the graduates for the Diploma in Business Administration, the three-year course. Over to you, Arno.
Thank you so much, Adam. By the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confirm the Diploma in Business Administration 3 years on all qualifying candidates whose name appear on the official program and the presentation that follows. Congratulations.
From our Pulukwane campus, number 52, Church Street. Napogadi Adelaide Leshaba. Dimakacho Sillo. Felicia Tukule Moane. Nzalama Fiona Makumo. Christopher Hunzi Kundo. Pala Gift Mwasheng. Tabelo Mahanwa. Ramadimecha Queen Koba. Philippine Tukule Mateja. Asia Shiluba Mateula. Zelagazi Zeli Makadela. Tamulo, Perseverance, Makakula. Tibato, Precious, Muhale. Lina, Lipadimisha, Pila. Kabelo, Ana, Mutana. Sadi Hope Maluleke. Mashuru Chikune. Bridget Kinelwe Kekana. Dimpo Chekhane Diale. From our Bloemfontein campus, number 22A, Alwell Street. Tumo Mutala. From our Cape Town campus, Corner Castle Street and St. George's Mall. Rodney Grieg Victor Osango Ngua. In the distance learning category, Sinki Vincent Buda. Sanelisiwe Brightness Govender. Nonto Zanele Rose Sold. Nadine Reddy. Paulina Ramukoni Mokonyane. Zamoguhle Ayanda Makiki. Mishka Sarabjith. Kagiso Petue. Makaritsane Joseph Masemula. Mandisile Sifundo Mtambo. Linot Mshanga. Rowan Craig Jagathasan. Kulufelo Puti Dikota. Dikeledi Frida Mutau. Cindy Promise Piri. Pakiso Kiba. Tahir Sukdeo. Showin Govender. Dagalani, welcome Randide. Matati, Fortunate Madube. Sisonke Kwabeni. Ntabiseng Julia Mpitane. Nokulunga Londiwe Dumazana. From our Krugerstorp campus, number 7, Monument Street. Pemelo Mugabi. Banyana Mukatle. Lindani Johannes Faku. Tumelo Mutakani. From our Midran campus, number 181, Moritz Road. Bonani Zaid Matebula. Tsepiso Precious Makua. Nzalo Flora Nkwashu. Kiamuchetswi Mamule Mutupi. Mamutabo Susan Pina. Ligate Janet Radau. From our Runbeck campus, number 12, number 112 Bodio Drive. Matlou Elijah Lamula. Mahofa Natasha Kufelo. Peladi Precious Mataba. Nombuso Precious Kanye. From our Pretoria campus, number 287 Struben Street. Ritabile Porsche Patudi. Kiamuchetwi Ntate. Tsepiso Matabata. Rendani Sitaku. Khunzi Malitima Kiarabetwi Ngwenya. Naledi Poida Mashiho. Melta Mapifu Mashiani. Ramushalane Vivian Mahulejo. Clive Marikela. Joyce Miriam Piri. Lilangwa Leonard Sianejo. Mura Lorraine. Mura Lorraine Sisabelo. Zinte Vicky Ngwenya. Tebucho Podin Sinanye. Koketo Elias Jacob Nugu. Queen Komoto Mukwena. Matlogo Nolo Tumelo Muhutiwa. Arinawo Ramangwa. Tapelo Karabo Madua. Nobile Ngabinde. Makoma Kamuhelo Mukoto. Tendo Mahani. Murungwa Hope Msanga. Makanana Laura Machimane. Komoto Malima. Nelfried Chantel Fidelia Nzamba. Kulufelo Tracy Lekwati. Philip Mapeha Ramalibe. Karen Matubati Zita. From our Umhlanga Rocks campus, number 9, Palm Boulevard. Nishay Subdeo. Kyle Bramdeo. Melisha Laljith. Nazia Abdul, Tamsin Kelsey Manikum, Aksha Nada, Cassandra Govinda, Claudia Munsami, Inayat Abdullah, Sienna Hirlal, Sienna Hiralal, Sahil Vardhan Sugraj, Sinigiwe Mzobe, Sujata Rambrose. From our Kempton Park campus, number 22, Fort Drecker Street. Tepiso Quinana, Muhumuti Tiamo Mukoni, Kulufelo Pasha, Charles Zamini, Sitelo Kelvin Bilana, Tato Patrick Munye. From our Pretoria campus, number 421 Church Street. Sihomu Makana, Bulungkoto Philippine Makutsan, Nontanta Promise Twala, Gladys Basetana Mutoa, Zanele Mola, Lirato Siake, Appreciate Nemo, Tsulufelo Murake, Matoka Regina Sihlapelo, Mabotse Bridget Ramutla, Sara Pudikabekwa, Malebu Mapeba, Jeftaline Belinda Pasane, Esetu Mtonjana, Mwaku Ludwig Katle, Libuani Mapuli, Mujabeng Hope Pulumutsweu, Tabiso Clinton Ramutopo. From our Bromfontein campus, number 76, Jorison Street. Precious Tsakani Taraka. From our Ferienaging campus, number 20, Fort Drecker Street. Matiriso Malukwa Malakwane, Lebuhang Innocent Mafusi, Mavis Gail Rotborn, Nonkululego Fortunate Taba,
Ah!
Thank you, Nonkululeka. I think you did an exceptional job on that last name, especially. It's nothing better than having your own name is right. One of the names on the presentation.
Exactly.
So congratulations to the graduate, Nonkululeka, and as I mentioned, you're doing a sterling job. Thank you, Nonkululeka, here in studio. I'd now like to cross over to our KZN studio, where I've got Dr. Stephen on hand. Dr. Stephen Akondwanaiho, he is the Dean for the Faculty of Information Technology, and he'll be introducing the graduates for the Diploma in Computer Applications, the Diploma in Information Technology 2-year course, as well as the Diploma in Information Technology 3-year course. Over to you, Dr. Stephen, in what I'm sure is a very warm KwaZulu-Natal.
Thank you, Adam. Yes, it is. By the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confer the Diploma in Computer Applications degree on all the qualifying candidates whose names appear on the official program and the presentation that follows.
For the Diploma in Computer Applications, the category of distance learning, Arishad Ibrahim. Kaislin Reddy. Rian Ibrahim Pandia. From our Pretoria campus, number 13, Church Square. Aubakwi Daniel Makudle. In Diploma in Information Technology, from our Pinoni campus, number 90 Elston Drive, Sipamada Chris Ntabati. Azola Tabalaza. From our Cape Town campus, Corner Castle Street, and St. George's Mall. Alvino Makurisha Matrus. From our Kempton Park campus, number 7, Wolf Street. Muthabing Sophie Mako. Tulufelo Hope Bugaba. Rinelwe Jemina Chilwane. From our Pretoria campus, number 13, Church Square. Lebuhang Josephine Ngondo. Matiti Sijabaledi Malika. Olina Buledi Madisha. Tapelo Nicholas Obotwane. Riabetwi Maringa. From our Anton Lembede campus, from the Devon campus, 292 Anton Lembede Street. Mtogozisi Ntanta Gift Ndlovu. From our Johannesburg campus, number 37 Harrison Street. Takutswa Brendan Nyakuja.
So before NK reads out the names here for the Diploma in Information Technology 3-year program, I think I'll cross down to Dr. Stephen just to introduce the program and introduce the graduates. A special warm welcome to those graduates. We see a lot of people enrolling for this qualification because Richfield is seen as the leaders in tech-focused education. So when you think information technology, when you think where to pursue your tertiary education studies, Richfield really is the leader in the technology space. And we encourage all of our diploma students to articulate into the degree program. And why not pursue your honors program as well in information technology and go on to enroll in the tech-focused, digitally enriched Richfield MBA. So without further ado, Dr. Stephen, I'd like to welcome you back from our KZN studios. Over to you, Dr. Stephen.
Thank you, Adam. I appreciate that. And we are very proud of them. By the authority vested in me, by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confer the Diploma in Information Technology 3-year on all the qualifying candidates whose names appear on their official program and the presentation that follows.
For the Diploma in Information Technology. From our Durban campus, number 292 Anton Lembede Street. Mobi Kumede, Hilda Mandelele Zanele Hlatshwayo, Inga Kuboni. Sindisiwe Prudence Mhlabelwane, Sandile Mkwanazi. Nyakallo Mukwena, Andile Mtembu, Luandile Luazi Mjali, Notando Snentanta Mzobe, Sinekuku Mkwanyana, Sinentanta Tebile Nyamusho. Sifundo Putaza. Sinentanta Zondo. Mtobisi Sandile Sishi. Lundi Yalo. From our Bloemfontein campus, number 22A, Alwell Street. Sanele Rabdiani. Matiho Ranja. Kehumudizwe Mamelo Mudirwa. Valashia Ramum Rakumotire Muhukare. From our Cape Town campus, Connor Castle Street and St. George's Mall. Nati Kulayo. Sonia Msane. Olona Ndeleni. From our Bramfontein campus, number 23, De Pierre Street. Petronella Rambuzai Mike. Cabello Angelique Boke. Advice Mabunza. Lusani Austin Malulege. Ramo Malin Ibrahim Mahamud. Wandile Mkaka. From our Johannesburg campus, number 32, Diagonal Street. Janoline Shonise Diem. Spesihle Ngwenya. Yvonne Nkomo. Primrose Sibongile Dube. Favor Gabrielle Kennedy. Masiho Byro Mudimedi. Yele Aaron Momat. Kutazo Gift Nepawe. Lisokonolo Ufense Kahe. Tabu Kutamo Mangema. Vurusil Samaritan Mashaba. Nwaitelo Mashimbie. Sibusiso Albert Makwatasa. Lebuhang Litane. Tele Taele. Nomkhuleko Mercy Mahlalela. In the category of distance learning, Tato Muriel Mukhwasa. Johnny Luvo Chebe. Zamani Ngomezulu. Nontutugo Hazel Machola. Preston Govender. Fundile Godswill Pete. Cody Jonathan Mellem. Mulingoni Mutobu. Musa Wenkosi Mbata. Carl Foy. Silo Rampadi. Tuto Tom. Islam Sadiku. Diraj Harish Rugunar. Sibirikwane Makoto. Samuel Tapedi Sikoba. Martin Kevin Neil Benjamin. Irene Gloria Mukhaba. Mukhable. Tina Zatu. Mahendrin Chetty. Rorisang Madimeja. Harry Rankumise. Karina Radilal. From our Johannesburg campus, number 37, Harrison Street. Nzeni Rasibendele. Tebuho Sibajani. Natasha Nkosazana Sibanda. Nombuso Nogukanya Sibia. Senulo Poncho Mate. Hubulang Helmen Ndela. Ritabile Talang. Mukutazi Chikube. Mafori China Toka. From our Randburg campus, number 112 Budio Drive. Kundo Mudau. Chifiwa Tresley Matada. Atenkosi Sean Tukula. Mlungisi Twala. Irif Matau. McGrath Piri. Tato Lisabe Sikwela. Sipogazi Tania Dube. Ronewa Obedience Mazaga. Amukhelang Swaratle. From our Umhlanga Rocks campus, number 9, Palm Boulevard. Tevin Govender. Andrika Males. Deepaksha Raj Bali. From our Kempton Park campus, number 7, Wolf Street. Ngateko Sachwayo. Kumuto Bernard Mashilwane. Neo Tsepiso John Morgan Mdebele. Buhlale Precious Mukhalaka. Nyeleti Makubela. Adelaide Munyai. Tinswalo Mamsi Maluleke. Tsulufelo Nkosi. Tabang Rakimana. Sithandile sicele. From our Pretoria campus, number 13, Church Square. Mamukhobo Lebogang Motiba. Rutsani Siriba. Kaugelo Philistas Mapanga. Tumelo Siloa. Muchizi Vincent Rachidao. Aubrey Ufente Mahlasibe. Ntabiseng Malube. Tumisang Twaele. Johannes Mukhau Sibokwa. Immaculate Magiane Makok. Nondumiso Temba. Vutivi Ngobeni. Kholihlahla Ngwaku Sihlabana. Respect Hlonipani Ngobeni. Tsepiso Petunia Pogu. Buitumile Tembelihle Manyike. Koka Babili. Tou Mperuana. Felicia Kholane. Chilizi Netonze. Kilebukhile Lesego Mataboge. Pefa Katlego Kweba. Ofani Nichumbuwe. Elton Masalele. Pride Nelisiwe Siluma. Aphelele Siphelo Tente. Ntabiseng Jennifer Mashilwane. Sabelo Ndubane. Ubakeng Siphati. Tumelo Kialebuga Podile. Muteo Abinicio Fruit Mutwane. Aniki Olosi Ndovu. Lebuhisang Pule. Masire Matope. Kagiso Puti Yan Dihale. Disang Liu. Chueni Chokue. Asakwindi Mbenzi. Pumuto Tama Chiwule. Nkateko Innocent Mthombeni. Mandisa Mbonani. Ufense Tato Ramiro. Donald Nene Mahoro. Fortune Mazo Malaji. Toriso Kubega. Tanyani Makondelela. Betty Tuke. Lindobuhle Andries Khoza. Tumelo Diphofa. Kunadi Njana. Andiwa Zikubu. Rhoda Mashaba. Lerato Khoza. Karabo Sianejo. Mbongeni Mawai. Sinesipo Makabane. Ritumeti Oyero. Lawrence Mutwa. Silaelo Gracia Machaba. Tebuho Pet Sibia. Mpila Mengwai. Tevin Mapangula. Noami Ophelia Sinanye. Malisela Raymond Mutake. Mbo Molo. Halitali Siku Siduki. From our Krugerstorp campus, number 7, Monument Street. Musa Maluleke. Utah Tariq Marshall. Rifilwe Rachel Musiane. Wonani Ndlovu. Nico Vanessa Ntilene. Lipoy Miriam Pari. Kanya Zongwana. From our Midrand campus, number 181 Moritz Road. Tutuga Tuli Bungane. Ben Goose. Nelly Princess Ngwenya. Tiseto Levi Senuelo. Renelwe Juliet Lipalle. Tepiso Msibi. Number 20, Voortrekker Street, our campus in Vereeniging. Keith Patrick Sandamele.
Thank you very much, NK, doing a great job there. We're almost done for this second session. I'd now like to cross to our Durban studio in KZN and welcome back Dr. Raj Tulsi. Dr. Raj, we welcome you back to introduce the graduates for the Diploma in Local Government Management. Over to you, Dr. Raj.
Thank you, Program Director. Thank you very much. By the authority vested in me by Richfield Graduate Institute of Technology, I hereby confer the highest certificate in local government management on all qualifying candidates whose names appear on the official program and the presentation that follows. Congratulations.
For the Diploma in Local Government Management, in distance learning, Minente Makubane, Tsepo Sipesihle Morris Mkweba, Laurentin Sitembile Stone, Betha Pinky Mufukeng, Nontobego Mod Pongo.
I think we can only try and do justice to, you know, the excitement that I'm sure is happening in many homes, many offices, or anywhere that anyone finds themselves as you virtually dial into this graduation ceremony. So we love the sound effects, and I'm sure, you know, they'll be much better. And if we could dial all of you in at once, we would, to be able to get the true sound effects of excitement and celebration that I'm sure is taking place in your homes this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, before we dissolve this convocation, I would just like to pay a special thank you to my colleague, Nunkoleleko. You've been absolutely exceptional today. It is the second of three graduation sessions that we'll be having today. So before I do my final remarks, a big thank you to you, NK.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure, Adam, to see all the graduates, you know, enjoying this day. It's a great pleasure.
So with that, we are obviously are aware of a small group of DBA third year graduates. I see it coming up in the comments that has been moved to the September graduation. So you will have your personal touch for those of you that didn't see your name today in the September graduation, the virtual graduation, which we've got scheduled for next month. All of the details will be shared shortly. Within the coming early next week, the graduation registration link will be available on our website, just in the way you registered for these sessions. So before I finally conclude, a big thank you to all of you for participating. Thank you for the comments that we've seen come through today, both on the Zoom link that we've all come and dialed into, as well as on YouTube. So you've all been great in sharing that link. And we'd like to welcome a lot of Richfield colleagues that have dialed in from campuses and from, you know, from the various head offices, regional head offices that we have around the country. A very warm welcome to you, and thank you all for joining us in the celebration of our graduates and extended parts of Richfield's family. So with that, I would now like to formally dissolve this convocation. Thank you all for joining us this afternoon now, and we look forward to welcoming the final set of graduates in our last of our three virtual graduation sessions. From me, Adam Kelly, it's been a pleasure hosting this this session today, and a warm, hearty congratulations again to all of you. We look forward to following you in your career on LinkedIn. Please feel free to join the alumni network on our LinkedIn network as graduates of Richfield. As I mentioned earlier, there are great and fantastic benefits for Richfield alumni that we'll continue to introduce to really assist you and support you in the world of work, not only from getting a job, but excelling in your position or your business, wherever you may be. So thank you again, everyone. Have a blessed weekend. Look after yourselves, stay safe, and we look forward to following your journey and hopefully seeing you face to face again very soon. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.